Hello student, we are going to see which seeds are healthy and unhealthy. So this is an activity we are conducting over here. I have taken one bowl and few different kinds of seeds over here. So let's start with the first one. Okay, are you able to see few seeds are floating? Okay, and few seeds are gone deep into the bowl. Next. Means what? Those which see the seeds which are floating over here are we called it as unhealthy seeds, and those who set down are healthy seeds. Next we'll add few. Okay, all these are healthy seeds, I think so, right? Okay, now we'll add third one. Here also all the seeds are healthy. Next, again, now you found some seeds coming upward. Okay, there is chana, there is matar also. So these seeds you found coming upward means we can say that these seeds are not healthy one. Now we'll add fifth one. Okay, all the chanas going down. So from this experiment, what we can find out is that those seeds which are healthier set down, and those who are unhealthier will float on the bowl. Okay, with this we can find out also which are good and which are not good seeds for the sowing. Thank you.